Walking down the street, hand in mind, it don't keep them other guys. And that one eyes are looking at you. But it's alright, and that's okay. Who could blame them anyway? You're so pretty and you ain't even got a clue. Cause everywhere we go, girl, you're the star of the show. And everybody's wondering and wanting to know. What's your name? Who's that girl with the prettiest smile in the world? But what gets me the most is you don't even know that you are. You don't know what to do, baby. You're so cute. 'Cause everywhere we go, girl, you're the star of the show. And everybody's wondering and wanting to know. What's your name? Who's that girl with the prettiest smile in the world? But what gets me the most is you don't even know that you are, you are, you are the star of the show. You're the star of the show.
We're off to a great start for not sobbing through this. Good job. Welcome. It is my great pleasure to welcome you all, Shannon and Evan's family and most beloved friends, to this joyous occasion. A celebration of Shannon and Evan and the most important moment in their young lives so far. I'm Kevin. I'm Shannon's brother and Evan's housemate. And I'm very pleased to welcome you all here. We have come here together from near and far away to share in the commitment that Shannon and Evan are going to make together, to offer our love and support for their union, and to ensure that Evan and Shannon start their married life together, surrounded by the people dearest to them and those who love them the most. Today, promises become permanent and friends become family. May we all celebrate by being fully present during our short time together. Welcome again. Oh yeah, please, everybody sit. Thank you. See, when you don't write it in the book.
Sorry.
You guys can't say it. Marriage is a coming together, for better or for worse, hopefully enduring, and intimate to the degree of being sacred. No union is more profound than marriage, for it embodies our highest ideals of love, devotion, sacrifice, and most importantly, family. The choice that you are making here today, Evan to marry Shannon, and Shannon to marry Evan, will shape your destiny. Marriage fulfills the yearnings we all have for security, safe haven, and connection that expresses our common humanity. In forming your marriage, the two of you will become something greater together than you were apart. And since you both were pretty great already, becoming something greater together is truly something to celebrate. Civil marriage is a civil right, and the decision whether and whom to marry is one of life's most momentous acts of self-definition. With your choice to wed, you will from this day forward define yourselves in part by your commitment to one another. That's not always been true. Indeed, this idea of marriage, two equal individuals freely choosing to bind themselves together in one union, is a relatively new idea. And as with other recent changed understandings of what a marriage might look like, this new idea has strengthened, not weakened, the institution of marriage. For two people like yourselves, each so strong in your own right, the choice to subsume your part of yourself into the whole of your married relationship can be a difficult one. But because you are both such good judges of character, the fact that you have chosen to do so for one another means that you have seen greatness in each other and know that you are something even greater together. And I think everybody here knows it too. Yeah, participatory. As many of you know, I really, really like weddings. And I really, really like Shannon. So Shannon's wedding was always going to be a big deal for me. I am pleased to report that I have also come to really, really like Evan. Shannon and Evan are my housemates, my partners in adventure, and two of the most wonderful people that I've ever met. So this, now definitively Shannon and Evan's wedding, has me bursting at the seams with joy. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the two of them. In a lot of weddings, you'll hear the line that love is patient and love is kind. To be honest, I've always had my doubts about that. But since I've seen him with my sister over many years, I can tell you with absolute certainty that Evan is patient. And Evan is kind.
Hey.
This young man is also fiercely loyal, resilient on a level that many of us will never be able to comprehend, and always game. Evan is all heart. I dare you to find a child who doesn't love this guy. And he is endlessly generous with his warmth and affection. Evan loves Shannon the way we all want to be loved. It sounds almost trite, but it's also unquestionably true. Evan is one of the few people you can always count on to just do the right thing. Even if there's nothing in it for him, even if it would be harder that way, and especially when Shannon is involved. That kind of thing doesn't happen by accident. It takes great parents, and Ted and Marie are two of the best. It takes smart and assertive, there we go, you're right. Look, I got extra. It takes smart and assertive sisters to support him, but also to put him in his place. And Lindsay and Meredith are more than up to that task. And it takes the rest of his wonderful support system who are here today. They are all justly proud of you, Evan. And my brothers and I are equal parts lucky and proud to call you our brother, and my parents to call you their son. Not that they really needed another son.
Thank you.
In the end, the highest and most accurate compliment that I can pay Evan is that I don't have a doubt in my mind that he is the man that my sister deserves. So, about that sister. Shannon is my best friend. She's my rock. Shannon is wise, she's perceptive, she's kind, and she's brilliant. When Shannon tells you that she's going to do something, you know that it's going to get done. When I was thinking about how to describe Shannon to you, I kept coming back to the idea of balance. I think balance is your defining characteristic. Shannon is both adventurous and grounded. She's ambitious without being aggressive. She's supportive, but not smothering. She works hard and she parties hard. Shannon knows better than anyone that I've ever met that love, whether familial, friendly, or romantic, doesn't happen by accident. It takes work. Shannon is the glue that holds our family together. But no, that metaphor doesn't give you half of the idea. It makes it sound too easy. Shannon binds our family together with her sheer force of will and determination, insisting that what we are as one family is worth the sweat and sometimes tears that she puts into making sure that we stay that way. And she's right. It is worth it. And we and I am endlessly grateful to you. I know that Shannon can accomplish anything. I'm also happy to report to you that slowly but surely, she's starting to believe it too. Confidence hasn't come always easy for Shannon, but I have watched her grow more confident every day. And I know that that, in particular, is the one place where Evan has helped her the most. Evan is Shannon's biggest fan, and I am in turn his biggest fan. I am so proud of the woman that you have become, and I strive to be more like you every day. As you all know, Evan and Shannon are high school sweethearts. It all started in the back of sophomore science class. But they aren't some Hollywood version of high school sweethearts dancing through life towards inevitable marriage. No, this ain't no Taylor Swift song. It's much better than that. They have both made sacrifices for each other, strived to be together,